And still with us via Skype live from Kano is the Executive Director, Alima Ben Umar, for Women in Media Communication Initiative. Thank you for staying with us, Mrs. Alima. Are you concerned that the figures are rising, and are you confident that the state is managing it very well?
No, I'm not confident. But then with the coming on board of Dr. Tijani Hussein, we are really comfortable because we know his style of leadership. We know how dedicated he is to his work. So for him being part of the tax committee, many of us are a bit happy because we know we'll begin to see changes and we'll begin to see progress, God's willing.
Does the state have the capacity to test and do the needful in terms of health facility?
Actually, no. Because even if you look at what is happening in trading in the media, it's even the AKTH CMT is talking about lack of kits, testing kits. They don't have testing kits. And there's a lot of other things which some of these things they have denied. But absolutely, sometimes we felt like Kano is not really ready for COVID-19. Even if they are ready, the process has been very slow, or the level of preparedness is a bit slow. So we are really not comfortable. But like I said, with the coming above of Dr. Tijani, we have hope because we know things will change.